Hi, I am Victoria.
Hi, welcome to the Victoria Show. Today we're going to talk about my mini ears collection. Over here, Mom. I'm going to talk about things about Minnie. She's a great dresser, and she has a house over here. It's hers. And there's a lot of dresses she has, and there's a mini doll I have, and a mini purse, and a mini phone, and there's mini ears and makeup over here. She has dresses to give to someone to look like they're going to a party.
Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's building.
As old as time. True as it can be. Barely even friends. Then somebody bends.
I like some ears. That's why there's a big bow is blue. And there's a rose behind it.
To say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same.
This is a Cinderella ear. Wish your heart may. There's on the back, there is Snow White. I like this ears because there's a big bow with sparkles. This is the Lilo and Stitch ears, and it is summertime. A lot of color. You don't know who this movie is. It's Princess of the Frog. It's Princess Tiana, and she turns to a frog. This is a great movie because Tiana's voice is so beautiful. There's a big bow. It's purple as my favorite color, like Rapunzel's dress. And on the back, there's BAM! And there's Jigs, Aladdin, and the magic lamp, and Genie in it.
Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hat? You know, friends go abracadabra, let it rip, and then make the sucker disappear. Don't you sit there, slack jaw, bony hat. I'm here to answer all your business.
It looks beautiful.
Certified, you got got a genie for a child to fail. I got a power arm to help.
Princess. And she has a purple dress. And there's the clown. And there's the lanterns. And there's her day. There's nothing on the back. And there's a purple bow, too. Do you know Rapunzel was my favorite princess? Rapunzel's a great princess, and she has blonde hair, and she has an evil mother named Mother Goose. My favorite one, Coco. Miguel is a great boy, and his other family just died and turned into skeletons. Then he went to the skeleton world and just saw his only other family. Yes, he saw them. I like this movie because I love this song. I'm going to learn this song for you. Share this video. Subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned to the next video. Bye! If you like my video, subscribe to my channel.